Welcome to Cafe24. Cafe24 is an online shopping mall solution and has been maintaining its top position in the industry for more than 20 years. We're here to get you started for your online business. Now that you have a physical place for your online business, you need to work on your interior designs. You can't display your products in a store under construction, so let's look at how to design your store with Cafe24 and look into the themes menu. From the home menu, let's click on the themes menu. You'll be redirected and land on your saved themes. On the center of the page, there's a button that leads you to the Cafe24 stores, where you can browse and shop your design themes for your store, as well as apps for additional services for your online store. Below is where it leads you to the editor window, which you can modify and edit your design themes. All your themes can be edited separately for PC and mobile versions. Let's take a look at the PC version first. Right now, a default theme is applied to your store. On Cafe24, you can make numbers of stores within a single account. This on Cafe24 is called multi-malls. By clicking and opening the store list here, you can choose which mall to apply your theme. If you would like to add a theme in a different format, click on Add Default Theme. Choose a language for your theme and choose between Edibot or Smart Themes. Edibot is an editor tool where you can edit by simple drag and drops. And Smart Themes is an editor where you can edit all detailed sections of your mall with HTML codes. Finish off by naming your theme. You can select one theme to be your main theme that will be applied to your store. Choose one design and click on Set as Main Theme. Your main theme will always be positioned at the very top of your design list. By duplicating, all of the codes including HTML and CSS files for your theme will be duplicated. Inherit is to create a child theme under a parent theme. Make sure to delete all of your themes when they're not being used. Even if you made your design via Edibot, you can always switch your theme to a smart theme which you can edit through HTML codes. But be aware that smart themes cannot be switched to Edibot themes once they're created. Editing your mobile themes is similar to the PC version. The only difference is that mobile themes can only be edited through smart theme editors. Once you click Edit, you can see the folder tree on the left, the mall front on the center, where your theme will be applied, and the HTML editor on your right. Visit Cafe24 Store to browse through a variety of design themes for professionally designed themes. How are we doing so far? Does it feel better than the very beginning? Now you can move a step forward to uploading products and creating product categories. Tag along and finish creating your store.